What's up, everybody? I'm back. I'm here to make another YouTube video for you guys since I've been in the cave for so long. I know, I'm sorry. I kept making videos, but I never ever end up editing any of them. But today, I promise, this is gonna go up live and you guys are watching it right here. Today, I got my only fan, my number one fan, Kiwi, right here cheering me on today on a back and bicep kind of day, guys. And I can't deadlift anymore because I don't have a platform because my mom got all mad at me for, you know, basically kind of almost destroying the concrete below us because we were pulling like 425 pounds. And pretty much we weren't allowed to deadlift after that because my mom was home for that day. So after that, we were just like, okay, so we're not gonna do that anymore. But I am rack pulling today, so you guys will see that in a little bit. I already started my workout before I started filming this because I forgot to start filming. But you know, it is what it is. Also, I will be giving you guys a tour of the garage since I last updated you guys on the vlogs, and I've got a lot of new things. I can't remember what I even had before I started. Actually, I think I got a lot of new things since you guys last seen the videos here. So while I'm also lifting, or no, I don't really know, you know, I'll just show you guys the gym and then I'll go into the workout. Let's go. I have no idea if this plate tree was here, but I did buy this guy, so it basically holds all my weights here. I also bought these new 45 pound plates right there as well. And also the 55 bumpers from Hella Fitness. Hella dope, guys. Hella dope. Just kidding. But it's actually very useful when you deadlift. And honestly, you can use it for anything. I've been using it for like benching, squatting, pretty much everything. It's pretty good. And also an easy curl bar right there. Has little bar holders as well. So it's nice. I also have these silver metal plates as well. 45s as well from Marcy. But they actually weigh 46.5 pounds. And I had two pairs of them, but I ended up selling one of them because I didn't want them anymore. My mom doesn't like the metal plates, so I gotta get rid of them. Someone was supposed to buy for me, but I don't know if they ever will buy it for me now, but we'll see. Oh, yes, and the holy grail, guys. This is the American Barbell Squat Rack. I don't remember what model it is, but it's basically like the 3-foot one, and it's really sick, and honestly, we've been using it pretty much every day for benching, squatting. Yeah, that's pretty much it, but it's a good rack. Honestly, I like it a lot. You got these super nice J-hooks right here. These are actually really good to, the only thing is that they kind of swivel a little bit, but other than that, it's pretty solid. The bar doesn't move at all, so it's kind of nice, and you don't have to worry about it dropping on you. And my friend Nick, he also bought these 75 pound dumbbells, and also this PowerTech bench, so it's kind of nice that we have this solid bench instead of my crappy one over there. That one sucks, but it's fine. And I also got these adjustable dumbbells. These are super good from Power Block. These don't actually expand to 90 pounds, but they're pretty good overall. I use them mainly for incline bench and sometimes dumbbell curls or just curls when I do biceps. Sometimes I use them for biceps, but I don't usually curl 50 pounds because I'm not strong enough for that. And I don't eagle lift, so yeah. Oh yeah, guys, I also have a bunch of bands like this. This one's basically mainly to help me warm up and maybe do like triceps or biceps to like burn out. But yeah, you can see I have a black one here. I have a green one. This is really thick. This one's super, super thick. You could probably use this for like deadlifting if you want for like extra resistance. Also forgot to mention right here, this is the dip bar that came with this guy. Really nice. Oh, how's the lighting, everybody? Ooh. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the gym tour, guys. I'll probably get into more depth of it later, if anything. But let's get this workout going. Just kidding, let's go. All right, everybody, that's it for today's workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It's good to be back. See you guys all again, smiling, and I know you guys enjoyed my presence. Let's go. Anyways, guys, hope you guys have a fantastic Friday. Today's Thursday, and I'm hoping to upload by tomorrow, which is Friday, so that'd mean today. And I hope you guys just have a fantastic weekend, and stay safe with coronavirus, guys. Wear your mask and do your part, guys. See you guys. I hope to see you guys on the next vlog. I hope I make another vlog again. Well, anyways, see you guys on the next one. I'm out. Peace. Jumping out the house, gotta live my dreams. Putting everything on me.